We recently reviewed the 2017 Ducati XDiavel S, and found it to be a most striking machine, and now Ducati has come out with a custom XDiavel called Thiverval, with a public introduction scheduled for a public showing on July 1 at Spa-Francorchamps Circuit, Belgium. Built by Belgian customizer Fred Krugger, the XDiavel's dragster styling is given a makeover into something of a cafe racer. Krugger, twice winner of the AMD Custom Bike Building World Championship, took away the bobber seat and sculpted tank of the XDiavel, and replaced those items with a rectangular tank and tail section reminiscent of the racing Ducatis of the 60s. The engine has been left in full view, while the trellis frame has been deliberately hidden to simplify the lines of the bike. Retaining the original XDiavel headlight, Krugger went to town on the tail section, with the exhaust pipes now exiting under the seat in typical Ducati fashion. The taillight appears to be a Ducati item, taken off a Ducati scrambler, and fits well into the general design ethos of the Thiverval, named after a small racetrack on the outskirts of Paris, France. Finished of in horizontal flashes of alternating gloss, matte and chrome dominated by the color black, the XDiavel Thiverval promises performance and comfort, riding pleasure and relaxed journeying. No word on if and when the Thiverval, or a model something like it, will be produced for public consumption. The Ducati XDiavel is powered by the Testastretta DVT 1262cc V-twin, which produces 156 horsepower at 9,500 revolutions per minute and 128.9 Nm of torque at just 5,000 revolutions per minute. The base model 2017 Ducati XDiavel goes for 2,122,700 Indian rupees, while the XDiavel S retails for 2,500,000 Indian rupees, with prices including GST, but excluding road tax, registration and insurance. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.